The construction industry is an absolutely amazing industry to get into purely because of the variety of roles involved. There seems to be a bit of a misconception that it's just muddy boots building houses, but there's so much more to it than that. There is something for everybody. If you are creative, there's design. If you like numbers, there's cost management. And there's also the practical element if you offer your site-based roles. Construction projects are very, very unique in nature. So no day's ever the same. What you find is you go past somewhere and said, I built that. And that is so, so rewarding.
My studies are helping me prepare for the sort of construction industry in a whole, because it's such a broad subject and we're studying a lot of different aspects of construction. So we've started with economics. So not only is that helpful for construction, but just for general life as an adult, it's been really interesting. The course sort of opens you up to lots of different avenues and different prospects, and the lecturers sort of, you know, give you an overall view of what you could potentially do. So you do feel like, you know, you're entering to find a career in this industry.
Here at Solent University we do have quite a wide variety of facilities. So we have materials testing laboratories. We've also just heavily invested in our land surveying equipment. So we've got a range of levels and things like that. We have quite a good range of IT here, so we've got dedicated IT facilities with the kind of software packages which you'll find in the industry, such as AutoCAD, Bluebeam, which is a cost management program, and Microsoft Project. The library is absolutely amazing. Again, we have access to databases which companies do pay thousands for, and you get it just being a student here.
The best thing about facilities at the university is the fact that it's a large campus and there's lots of places that you can go and do work, hang out with friends. The Spark building, which is the building we're in at the moment, is really impressive. It's got lots of floors, so you can get away to do quite a bit of study or just catch up with your friends.
We are very much focused on developing real world skills. Our staff, we all have industry experience, so we know what it's the challenges on a day-to-day basis. So we collaborate with our industry partners they help facilitate the learning. They help provide case studies, which almost all our assignments are based on. So it's not just a case of repeating theory verbatim. It's really focused on these application and knowledge.
The best thing about my course lecturers is the fact that they're very approachable. So they are available not only during your class time, but on campus and also via the Solent online portal. So you can message them outside of university time. So if you've got any queries with assignments, you can go to them and not worry about it throughout the week. They're also normal human beings and they make the courses and the lectures really interactive. They're not reading off a slide and they're not dull. So for me, that's a positive.
Our industry partners around here are very, very supportive. So we have summer placements, both locally and on a wider field. We are quite heavily involved with the Chartered Institute of Building, so we have like the global and regional student challenges. Some of the local companies also help provide additional training, so providing courses which normally students have to pay like £500 for once they graduate, and they provide them for free because they recognise the importance of developing people coming into our industry.
What I'm looking forward to next is the sustainability module, because that's very current at the moment with COP26 and generally what's going on in our world. So I think that one will be quite insightful, but also where our career is really heading in the construction industry is sustainability and making sure that we are protecting our future.